Hi, I'm Kayla from Creative Minds. Today we're going to learn about the Business Directory Community Add-on plugin for WordPress. The plugin works with the Business Directory plugin, which allows you to build and embed a business directory on your WordPress site. The Community Add-on allows community members to add and manage their own businesses by allowing users to submit a business, allowing users to edit and update existing businesses, and allowing users to claim a business already on the directory. Let's take a look at how it works. This is what your WordPress blog business directory looks like. As you can see in the menu bar, there is an option to add a business. Community members can add the name, description, and details of their business, which will then be submitted to the administrator for approval or moderation. In a moment, we'll take a look at how you can customize these fields and decide which is mandatory for your website. The plugin also allows users to claim a business by submitting their name and email, and allows existing users to retrieve a lost password. To set up the plugin, first visit the Community Business section in the settings. You can decide whether or not to show CAPTCHA in the notification settings for the plugin. Next, go to the Community Business Labels tab to decide which fields are mandatory and change any labels that you would like to. Once you've set up the plugin in a way that you're happy with, all you need to do is add the shortcodes to the page where you'd like the form to appear. Once you hit publish, users will now be able to access the form and add their own business. So that's how you can use the Business Directory Community Add-on to allow users to add businesses to your listing. To download the plugin, visit www.cminds.com.